once you try to break a habit, I change my mind. Now I get it. I change.
Buick's revised 2017 LaCrosse spans a sizable bandwidth of configurations, from the base $32,990 front-wheel drive model with sedate road manners to more upscale variants with high-tech underpinnings and loads of amenities. But opt for a well-equipped, driver-oriented setup and its MSRP will push well above $40,000, at which point the Buick's near-luxury luster begins to fade as fancier, rear-drive sedan alternatives come into view. The added cost of the Buick's optional all-wheel drive system, which offers little benefit on the road and is available only on the LaCrosse's top premium trim level, accentuates the disparity. Not the change we're looking for, with the LaCrosse positioned on the softer, more relaxed side of the sedan spectrum. There was little drama to bending our 3,888-pound test car into a corner. Initial turn-in is precise if slightly more lethargic than our previous front-drive test cars, and the LaCrosse neatly sticks to a line as you get back onto the throttle, the trick rear axle subtly apportioning power from side to side to keep the Buick stale and step with its snout. But there are no pronounced moments of rotation under power, and any sense of enhanced agility over the front driver was noticeable only when we caned the LaCrosse harder than we expect the average Buick buyer will do. This is still a big, lazy car that banks on the appeal of quiet composure. Pay up, little else was different between our two premium-level test cars, with the all-wheel drive model packing the same standard 10 standard airbags, array of active safety assistance, and multitude of connectivity options through the Buick's 8.0-inch central touchscreen. The LaCrosse's styling remains classy yet reserved, and the spacious cabin is comfortable and quiet, despite the oversized center console and the goofy shifter. The layout and material quality, however, are merely satisfactory at this level and are no better than the execution in, say, the notably cheaper Kia Cadenza.